Zarsky. You there? Come in, Lazarski. Lazarski, you there? Come in, Lazarski.
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the dream eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Hardy har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was convincing. Take your meds, Detective. I need you clear-headed. There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah, yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, it's not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering your tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. I thought it would be easier to hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are. I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember, you're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam. God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's no. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh? rock fucking bottom.
Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
Sort of.
Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention citizens, curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
This is Nazarsky, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, then. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazowski 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. Erratic cutting pattern, indicating the killer was in a frenzy. Signal must have come from somewhere else. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? A hidden data storage. The encryption is too complex. You never cared about this stuff. Ron Incorporated. High-level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired. That easy, could it? Printed on real paper. Archaic for you, Adam. There we go. I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene.
Synchrosine refilled.
This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
This is a sanctioned lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instructions. This is a sanctioned lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern. Remain in your apartments and await further instructions.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man! I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you. Thank you.
What do you want?
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God! They're here! The cleaners are here!
KPD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch!
I thought I told you to shut up! 7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Huh. Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
You shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of...
You're so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that. Come to the door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... never, I guess.
Well, you got one now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Janitor left the door open. Of course. Two agents. Helena Novak, apartment 104, and Hannah Nader, apartment 106. Both on the same floor. Sneak up on me, you know. Need to get out. Yeah. I must have taken a wrong turn. These hallways all look the same.
Hallway. Public. Office. Authorized personnel only.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war, took one alive. Sent for one. No few. To get into his head.
If you're worried I'm gonna snap, don't be. They don't even let us carry guns anymore.
Not worried. Past worry. Past most things.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Barreled through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talked to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old the implants. Bad the implants.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. I take it Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance drone. Don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
All right, I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty. Bad.
Look, just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janus. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you. Janus. Lazarski, KPD. Is anyone in there?
No. There's no one here.
Did I not hear a pretty little girl just now? You okay? Your parents not home?
No, just me.
What's your name?
Paulina. And you're Dan.
That's right. How old are you, Polina?
34. 9, you silly.
So you're all alone in there?
Yes. Well, not really. I'm playing with Pieta.
Your little sister?
No. She's my friend, silly.
From school?
No! She's a special friend. Only I can see her.
Ah, that kind of friend. I had an invisible friend, too, when I was your age. Called him Tom.
Pieta thinks you're full of shit.
Are you upset? Will you be all right?
I'm scared. The lights went out.
It's just a power outage. The building's not feeling well.
No! Something is happening. I feel weird.
Polina.
Stop it! I can't. It won't let me out.
What's going on in there?
1074. 1074.
Dan Lazarski, KPD. Routine questioning.
Daddy, who is it?
Can he make the door open?
When can we go out, Daddy?
Shh. Go to your room, kids. Go play Runaway Galaxy. Let me talk to the man. Hello, officer. I'm Thaddeus Karski, head of the family. How can I help you?
Listen, have you seen anything questionable going on around here?
Apart from the usual, you mean?
The usual?
Well, you know, this place isn't exactly a beacon of morality. Still, we mustn't judge. Most people mean well, they're just misguided.
Yep.
Oh, no, we're fine.
You sound very calm.
Oh, that doesn't concern us, officer.
What do you mean, it doesn't concern you?
We're all clean of corruption.
Clean of... oh. You're immaculates.
Children of the Immaculate Birth, yes.
Well, I've never been called to a crime scene where one of your kind was involved. That's good enough for me.
Our kind? I see. Do you take offense to our way of life, Officer Lazarski?
No, but it must be hard on the whole family.
No one said life would be easy.
Well, I'd have to say, no mods of any kind. That's quite a statement these days.
Is it really?
Some would say there are benefits.
Certainly. I know our lives will be shorter and less comfortable.
Don't get me wrong. Not a big fan of implants, but I couldn't do what I do without them.
Yes, you carry them within you.
It wasn't really a choice, you know?
Oh, but clearly it was. The world would be a better place if more people realized that.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe we are what we make ourselves.
I don't wish to speak out of turn, but our church has a support group for the penitent unclean. Perhaps you'd like to attend a meeting?
Sounds like a hoot and a half.
Yes, well, once you get past the name, you'll find a lot of compassion and understanding there.
All right, if you say so.
Godspeed, Officer Lazard.
it's necessary. Do you know why?
'Cause you're scared of me.
Hello? Anyone in there?
Yes.
I'm with the KPD. Need to ask you some questions.
Oh, and who's your friend?
Friend? It's just me, ma'am.
Oh, I have to go now.
Alrighty. Nader, I'm with the KPD. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
All right. Mrs. Nader.
What do you want?
Ma'am?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off.
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
But not you?
No, officer.
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have...
Could you check your compass for connections?
I don't have a compass.
No compass? I thought pretty much everyone had one at this point.
Well, you thought wrong.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind, and yes, I live alone.
No spouse or daughter?
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
Then why did you insist on being called Mrs.?
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago, in the plague.
Sorry to hear that.
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves. Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
One of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again.
I'm not like that.
No? Oh, so you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever had?
Just because they pay me. Doesn't mean they own me.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
So long, Mrs. Nader. Helena Novak, it is. KPD? Anyone in there? Can you repeat that?
The cops busted. What do you want?
You noticed anything suspicious?
What? I don't...
I didn't quite... Fine. You've been very helpful.
There, help me, please.
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
Well, it's fine. I'm just... I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
Sure, if you're an expert in corrective surgery.
sir. I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Ah, that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Hey, wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
KPD, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Certainly, officer. Always glad to do my civic duty.
Seen or heard anything suspicious lately? Neighbors acting weird?
Actually, I did hear some noises coming from 104. Then the woman stormed out of the apartment and ran off.
What kind of noises, sir?
Screaming, breaking stuff. I didn't think much of it. I mean, those two are always at each other's throats.
You mean these people get violent with each other?
Well, I'm not sure about violence. Mostly just arguing, I guess. Today was worse than usual. That's probably why she ran out.
Did you see where she went?
Well, no, I didn't actually see her. I could smell her, you see.
Smell her?
Don't tell me you can't. That cheap crap she pours over herself, the entire hallway reeks of it. She probably thinks it makes her seem ladylike.
I see. I got it. Thanks for your help.
I could hear her panting too, moaning like the whore she is.
You did, huh?
Yeah, biggest fucking cock tease you've ever seen. Always toying with me, bending over when reaching for the lock, all naked underneath her clothes. She knows I'm watching too. She likes to make me itch, cooped up with that junky meathead. I mean, what does he have that I don't? They're all like that, you know? Fucking mongoloid bitch. Now I hope she gets what she fucking deserves, so that she knows she's fucked up. She'll have no choice but to come to me, begging. But it'll be too late, you hear me? Too late!
Okay, I get the picture. Thanks for your input.
Oh, yes, certainly, officer.
KPD, I'd like to have a word.
It's about time.
Most likely a malfunction.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Noticed anything suspicious or unusual?
Well, a couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? The couple?
What can you tell me about the guy?
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know?
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I seen him sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff. I doubt he's the goddamn postman.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important, or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face, though.
What do you mean by...
worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect.
Is that...
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that. He's just... messed up. And again, Ain't we all?
Anything else out of the ordinary?
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals?
Yeah, I could swear I heard something growling in the hallway earlier.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
That's new.
Anyone here? Tyron Corporation ID. Low-level clearance, but still valid.
Synchronization imminent. Administer medication. Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine. Synchrazine collected. Warning. Desynchronization imminent. Administer medication.
This is Tom.
And Irene.
We hope you're having a positively...
Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine. Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine.
Thank you.
Warning, desynchronization imminent. Administer medication. Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine. Warning, desynchronization imminent. Administer medication. Thank you. Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine. Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine. Injected. Strain level decreased.
1074. Let's give it a shot.
There's nothing we can do now.
marble.
And there, Pieta. Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm in your head.
Were you always there?
What? No.
The doctors always say I'm not well in there. I could never tell them to leave me alone.
But you're talking now. How is this possible?
I learned from you.
Picked a fine time to grow a conscience. Picked a fine time to grow a conscience.
Shut up, Ono! You don't know what it's like!
It's raining.
shouldn't be here. I won't let you hurt her.
You can see me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm an observer. You know what that means.
Yes. You're in my head. Like I was in hers.
I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
Why is that now?
This dream is a temple where we are as one. If the dream dies, the little angel flies. Let me stay with her.
You shouldn't be able to do this.
I learned.
Paulina. All right. Let's end this.
No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now. I fear it would kill me.
What about Paulina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please. Couldn't you restore the connection? Let me take care of her.
Aren't you the altruist?
No, I would never do that.
Peter? Did this to you? Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. Don't try to talk.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Hey. Amir, is that you?
Procesu suszenia rośliny następuje częściowa lecenizacja hiosciaminy. Suszony surowiec zawiera zmienne ilości antropiny. Halucynogenne ilości surowca. Układ nerwowy wywoływać senność i amnezję.
Yeah, thanks. What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
You're rotting here. fucking slop again.
Called soup. Now dig in, it's not getting any better.
Yes! Finally!
Remember the night we met?
It's hard to forget.
see right through you. I saw that underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal. Lost. Alone.
Hey, at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Sickness and in health, forsaking all others,
to have and to hold from this day forward until death do us part.
Any regrets?
None.
You're strong enough to beat this thing. Do it! I know you can!
Thank you.
Interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedures successful.
Helen, what else are we hiding in here?
Synchronization imminent. Administer medication. Dosing synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Some strange looking hair. Not human. Not animal. Painkillers. The numbers on them might lead me to Amir's clients. wedding tattoo on his left hand. This could help me find the woman I'm looking for. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. The only thing that was keeping him alive. Credit chip, handy for storing off the grid currency. Leaving the crime scene, pursuing a lead, victim's wife could still be in the building. PD, I need to talk to you.
Look who's here.
Nose travels faster than shit.
If you know where to look.
Is this where you tell me you got eyes up my ass?
You ain't that pretty. Besides, ever since the lockdown, I've been kind of busy.
Seen anything suspicious lately?
I saw that booth babe run out of 104. She was heading for the courtyard. But then I lost her.
Someone chasing after her?
Maybe. The surveillance cameras have blind spots. Okay, Slimeball, you found Amir's little stash and the fucktard used our names on the merch.
Close enough. Apartment numbers.
Oh, busted. Let's call for backup. Oh, wait. You tried that already.
Screening my calls, are you? Why don't you take a break and go heck?
Officer, please. What you're talking about is highly illegal, not to mention unethical. Let's just say, I'm a concerned citizen with a very particular skill set.
I'll turn a blind eye to the monkey on your back.
What if I could? As long as we're under lockdown, this is a complete dead zone. But I've been scanning the internal network for signs of the double A glitch.
Come again?
The double A glitch, you know, the algorithm that makes the nanites go berserk on their own host, as in why nanophage happens?
And?
Nothing so far.
Well, hella fucking luya.
Look at you, an optimist. All bets are off until I finish my scan.
You're not off the hook. I'm coming back to see if you're still alive when this is over.
That's some motivational technique. They teach you that at Leech School?
Yeah, they do. Fuck off 101.